Wow.
You. Hi, I'm Jonathan, your tech informant. In this video, I'm going to show you how your email address was hacked. Actually, your email address wasn't hacked. It was simply spoofed. Spoofing means when Mr. A sends a mail to Mr. B with the email address of Mr. C, and Mr. B receiving that email is made to believe that the email is coming from Mr. C. That's how the spoofing occurs. So that means that Mr. A has spoofed the email of Mr. C to make Mr. B believe that the email is coming from Mr. C. So in this video, I'm going to show you how this thing is being done with applications like Firefox, Thunderbird, also Microsoft Outlook. Though any email client program can definitely do this trick. So I'm not showing you this thing to use it for an illegal purpose, but actually to demonstrate to you that this thing can actually happen. Friends and even clients call to complain that their email was hacked, but actually your email account wasn't hacked, but your email address was spoofed. So without saying much, let's delve into it. I will need to search for an email client software by going to Google and typing email client and search. On the Google search, I have the result of Outlook, Microsoft Outlook, Mozilla Thunderbird, and the rest. So for this demonstration, I'll be using Mozilla Thunderbird. So here I'm going to click on the Mozilla link. This will take me to their homepage where I can have a free download of the Thunderbird setup file. The setup file is about 38 megabytes. Although I will not be downloading it because I have it already installed on my system. So what I will do, I will go to Thunderbird. Now we are on the Thunderbird mail. Thunderbird has been configured on my system with this email account. So I will now try to write an email, a new email. So right here on the top, I have the form which contains my name, my email address, and the tool where I will put in the recipient or the destination of the email. And here I will put the subject, say testing, then the content of the email, just put testing as well. And then I'll send it. So I will go to my Gmail to check it. So right on my Gmail, you can see the email I sent. Opening the email, you can see that from is from same with the same email account. So right here, this is where the spoofing occurs. To spoof someone's email address is to change this address to another email address so that when it gets to my mail, it won't be bearing this address. I'm going back to Thunderbird mail, write another email. So this time around, I'm going to change this name and the email address. So this is where the spoofing takes place. All I have to do to spoof an email is just to click on this and then customize the address. So here I'm being prompted that if your email provider supports it, blah 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 blah. So I just click OK. So if you go back to the from row, you see that I can edit this particular address. So let me use a fictitious name. King of Spoofers. Then I will change the email address to a fictitious one. Say king@spoofers.com. I spoofed in this email address. So sending this email, the recipient will be receiving it as if it's being sent from this email. So when the recipient receives this email, this address will appear in the sender's column. So let's go ahead. So let me give it a title, testing spoofing, then a content of testing. So now I'm going to send the email. Let me go back to my Gmail and refresh the inbox. So automatically you've seen that the email has dropped into my inbox, and you can see the label King of Spoofers, then testing spoofing, the title. And if I click on it, you see the email. This email address has been spoofed. And when I click for details, you see King of Spoofers, king@spoofers.com has been spoofed. So this is how email addresses have been spoofed. But this does not mean that this email account has been hacked. It wasn't hacked but spoofed. So I just manipulated my own email to bear this name, just like relabeling my email address to bear this. So you have been enlightened about how email account can be spoofed. So when next you get an email from unknown source, you be rest assured that your email wasn't hacked, but that email address was spoofed. Thanks for watching. I would appreciate if you like this video, and you can also subscribe for new and interesting tech info that I'll be sharing with you on this channel. And also you can share it with a friend who might be needing this type of information as well. Bye for now.